Now, hundreds of volunteers are at Lincoln Financial Field in South Philadelphia right now. They're stuffing thousands of backpacks for students in need. The nonprofit Cradles to Crayons is behind this effort as part of their Ready for Learning initiative. The volunteers plan to pack 30,000 backpacks with folders, notebooks, crayons, and much more, and also give them to students before the school year begins.